Cowboys owner Jerry Jones doubled down on his belief that there is not yet enough evidence to prove a definitive link between football and head trauma, as SI reports in the special report, Football in America. Now, Jones has made similar comments in the past, and while he isn't opposed to making the game safer, he says he thinks more